Hopefully this is recording. I haven't recorded in such a long time. Excuse my voice. It's got a little bit of a harshness to it right now. I think I've got everything I need. It's been a long time since I've been out on a bike, 6 months or so. And I'm not going very far this time. I'm just gonna go around the block, see how my shoulder feels. I don't even know what I got in here anymore. It's pretty warm out. It's in the upper 80s right now. About okay getting on the bike. Putting it in gear felt okay. Gotta run over this water hose. Brake test did okay. Need to fix this mirror. So yeah, it's been a long time. 6 months at least. Shoulder feels a little stiff. Another deer up here in the road. Tire pressure looked good this morning, so I know the bike's okay. Man, it's been a long time. So, a little update is I did have another surgery. I had a bunch of scar tissue removed. It's arthroscopically done, and so they went in and shaved off a bunch of scar tissue, and they inspected the site of the previous surgery, make sure everything was healed, and there was no additional tears, and there wasn't any. So. After this surgery, after the scar tissue removal, he said there's no restrictions, so it's I'm out on the bike. It's been about a week and a couple of days since the surgery. So I gave time for the sutures to heal, gave time, a little bit of time for the sutures to heal. Let's see if this stupid gate opens. Nope. This stupid gate, I hate this thing. I forgot my other keys. Bring my inside out all around. Welcome to my home. I'll keep you sheltered for a minute or more. Now you're inside and it's alright. So this is a good thing. They get to open the gate for me so I can get out. I thought they might have an electronic beam in this gate opener and the exit opener, but they actually, it's a pressure sensitive, and I don't know exactly where to run over. I don't know where the sensor is. So, so that hard acceleration felt okay on my shoulder. I don't mind the construction, but it's all the gravel that's going to be here.